So how's it going, guys? You've joined us as we jump back straight back into Snowrunner, and we're going to get ourselves some concrete blocks to fix the power lines. We also need some metal beams. We're going to go to the warehouse right now and grab them. I don't know where the warehouse is. I'm going to show you right now. There's the warehouse. We're going to get ourselves up there. We're going to go grab these concrete blocks right now. See the signs that say warehouse. Positively chilling. Okay, just fancy a little bit of that by the looks of it. Not having it today. Right, let's go. It didn't happen. Let's get the truck in. So yeah, I do believe that mouse keyboard playing this game is better than controller. I'm just saying. I've played it on both, and I believe that mouse and keyboard is so much better. Okay, we may need a winch. Let's go. It just happens that it started raining and this is all bogged down right now. Let's go. Love it. We'll get through. Just in low gear right now. Winch is connected to the wrong ball, I think. No? Combination of winch, low box, high box. Get out of that. We're still kind of stuck, but we're going to make it. And there we go. It's going to be a challenge. No one said it was easy. And if it was easy, you know. Yeah, there we go. Okay, right, so that's where we went in the other episode in the con. But we actually need to go further around now. Where we're going to pick up these bricks. Providing we don't get stuck in the mud. What the? It's crazy. That is crazy. What do you mean? That'll do. Thank you. Don't tell Greenpeace that we're pulling down trees around here. Please. Keep it a secret between us. You know? Boys, we're just out here. We're just having fun right now. Playing this game. We may do it wrong, we may not be as good as some other people. You know, it's about having fun. I mean, a lot of content on the channel with this game. See the fuel tank, we love to see it. Thought we were off. Allegedly, this is a road. This is what these people out here call roads. There we go. We're through the top of it now. We're through it. Let's go. switch. I get a POV that's actually good. Thank you. You need to constantly switch your POV. You can see what you're doing. Am I right in assuming that we're going along there? Right, we are there, the warehouse is there. But on this road, I believe we've got to go down there. We've got to go through this mud, it would seem. We have to go through this swamp. Can we make it? We'll find out. Went round, but you know, where's the fun in that? Don't want another truck coming out of us. Trucking now. Oh, this is how we get it done. Call me Vic McNasty with it. Ooh. I'm so glad I don't get stuck right now. There's got to be something we can winch to right now. There isn't. I might be stuck forever. Probably just go get the car and get it out. Or even a little Chevrolet Jeep will do. Wait there, I can do this. Guys, I can do this. Give me a look. I've got a truck up that I don't need. Freightliner, I don't need the Freightliner there. The trailer's not attached. Attached trailer. Or recover it.